You won't think of it. What is this dog going to? It came to the bank. Sitting in front of the counter. Look at the words on the note. And the fried order of the dog's neck. The staff just understood. This dog is robbing the bank. Get the dog and the horse. Evacuate the scene quickly. Meng circled staff. I thought it was a dream. The dog carried the horse back to the car. Two robbers looked at the dog that came home full of loads. Found the tracker from it. And threw it on the ground. When the two were sharing the spoils at night. A JC found the car they drove during the robbery. Due to uneven distribution of spoils. Two robbers quarreled. And at this moment, JC broke in. The robber sees it badly. Turn over the table directly. Push to JC. Just when the robber was about to run away. JC picks up the gun and shoots. And at this moment, the dog pounced directly. Let the master escape smoothly. The dog was put in a cage. Sent to the animal management Seahart. D. Nishin. The dog was sent to a stray dog adoption station. Chubby who likes puppy. I caught it. And brought it home. And named it Saipan. And the robber who ran away. In order to retrieve the dog. Also came to the adoption station. But found out that the dog has been raised by someone else. Pass the information. They know Xiaopeng's address. Saipan brought home by Xiaopeng. Ran under the bed. No matter what Chubby uses. Show me it out to play. Saipan ignored him. Patience Chubby. Had to go to sea to sleep. Looking at the sleeping Chubby. Saipan ran out of the house. Ran out of the yard. And at this moment, the two robbers who were looking for the dog came here. But they didn't find the dog. I thought I had a wrong address. Saipan running out of the house. Crossed the road with constant traffic. Came to a restaurant. It looks around. See the bags on the ground. Ran over. Women see Saipan. They all show their love to it. Express that I also want to raise a dog like this. But what they don't know is. The horse inside the bag in the next second. Was stolen by Saipan. This dog is not only robbing the bank. Even the tramp on the side of the road. It can't be robbed. Xiaopeng took Saipan for a physical examination. The doctor just wanted to see its teeth. Saipan is not happy. Before leaving. And took the doctor's mane away for a bag. Someone bullied its owner, Xiaopeng. It just took away the mane from the badass bag. W, by the way, still peeing on the bag. Saipan will also help the host tease her sister. I saw the little sister boa that the owner has always liked. Holding a dog as good looking as it. It takes the dog to play. Create opportunities for the owner. This also made Xiaopeng successful and Boar. Become good friends. This day, Chubby took out the bones and horse inside. Which one does it like? Saipan chose mane without even thinking about it. At this time, a cash transport vehicle was passing by. It just chased it. When the security guards came out carrying the horse. Saipan is already hiding under the car. When I was about to put the horse in the car. Hand slip. One slip. Hand slip. Mane fell down. See the right time. Saipan picks up a bag of horses. Just ran away. When the security staff found out. It's too late. Saipan hid mane. Found the chubby who was looking for it. Then motioned Xiaopeng to follow him. Looking at mane in front of me. Chubby eyes full of light. Via TV news. Although Xiaopeng knew that mane was stolen from Saipan. But he is not going to return. He invited Boa out to play. Bought her a large lollipop. This also attracted the beauty of other children. Who knew Xiaopeng actually waved his hand. He invited all the friends present to eat lollipops. There are even little girls. Began to take the initiative to tease Chubby. This makes Xiaopeng more inflated. He invited everyone to the toy store. Take whatever you like. Fat guy pays today. I saw Xiaopeng look like a big money. Boa is angry. She turned around and left. Left the little fat messy alone in the wind. Suddenly. Uncle Security who lost mane. Found Saipan. He asked Xiaopeng if this was his dog. And called the security. Said that this dog robbed the cash transport truck. The woman also screamed suddenly. My necklace is gone. Look down. The necklace is on Saipan's neck. A group of people began to chase Saipan wildly. You won't think of it. How persistent is this dog for Mane? It snatched the money transporter. Snatched the tramp. And took the fried bill to grab the bank. Even the mane in the pretty lady's bag. It never let it go. Due to the Dongchuang incident. The dog was quickly caught by everyone. And sent it to the police station. Facing all the accusations. The sheriff decided to send the dog to the animal administration. Euthanize it. Even if Xiaopeng wanted to beg. Also handed over the mane that Saipan robbed. But it still doesn't work. He can only watch Saipan being taken away by JC. The sad Chubby came home. Thinking back to the happy time with Saipan. Looking at the toys prepared for Saipan on the ground. He blames himself even more. Chubby can't sleep. Decided to rescue Saipan. He rode a bicycle to the animal administration. While the security is calling, he sneaked in. Not long after, he took the dog again. Sneaked out, but just walked out. Met the two robbers. Not only did they take away the dog, and also put Xiaopeng up. Came to the warehouse. Robber Uncle Glasses makes another robber. Watching Chubby here, and he is dressed as a blind man. Take Saipan to rob the bank. After entering, Uncle Glasses grabbed the security guard's gun, and revealed the fried order around his waist. He asked the bank manager to take Saipan to get main. For life. Can only fit a bag of horses. Let Saipan take it out. Robbers guarding Chubby, actually let Xiaopeng take out the toy. Have fun. And put the gun aside. Chubby see it. He took the gun and pointed it at the robber. But due to lack of experience, was robbed by robbers again. Saipan is back at this time. Pounced directly on the robber. Immediately after a gunshot, Saipan fell to the ground. At this moment the sirens sounded outside. Two robbers hurriedly fled. Only Chubby and injured Saipan were left at the scene. The escaped robber opened the bag but got caught. It turns out that it's not main at all. They were actually fooled by Saipan. The key to Z is. There is also a tracker inside. In this way they were quickly caught by JC. Saipan was injured by the doctor. Rescued back. Because of Saipan's guilt. Robbers who have captured the true evidence. Was awarded the title of City Hero. Also won a bonus. Not long after. Just with Bower's dog. Gave birth to a lot of small Saipan. I don't know what your dog is like. Anyway my dog. Love the bones but not the birds. Who will give the meat and go with whom? I am on the cloud. See you next time.